Ooh, I like this toy. Watch it go.
I was like six, I used to get gifts from the chicks, and everyone would chase me and hit me with bricks, and rocks, and sticks, and calling me names, and fill my lunchbox with fraud brains. When I left school, it was much iller. My daddy was a serial killer, and how about that? He always made me sit in the bed with all those dead bodies on my lap. Move! When I got home, and left from the static, and I ran tools, head up to the attic. Never knew any of the girls or boys, only my toys.
Nothing feels better than a good hearty har har, right, boys and girls?
We got dead bodies everywhere you look. All the nerds sitting up front got cooked. Others start screaming and making a dash. So I start hammering out toys fast at last. You like slinkies? We got slinkies. Only mine like to wrap around your face and stretch, twist, kazoom, and rip your body all over the fucking room. So come one at a time, open your gift, and what you'll find is a toy, my friend, that you never forget. It's not every day that you get your skull split. You like soldiers? We got soldiers. They get rubber and steel. They not real, but I wouldn't just toss them under your bed. That's how you get an axe to the forehead. Oh, and don't let them sit around all day. Come home and find your mom dead in the hallway. Cause they can be nifty. All the toys are shifty in my toy box.
That sure sounds like fun.
That's not a toy. Hey, wait a minute. Don't fuck around, homie. You can lose an eye with it. That's my double blade razor whip trap, Jimmy. And it's mine, motherfucker. So gimme, gimme. You want toys? You come to the right place.
Why do you feel like you should still be together with Lisa?
Sure. Come on, man. Our relationship ain't all weak and shit. You know, I mean, just because she's dead, we should just break up or something? Fuck that!
Tommy, listen to me. She's dead, man. You gotta move on.
So what? So she's dead. Does that make you fresher than her? I don't think so. so she don't talk as much, and she really don't move around a lot. She's still fresh. She's still fun to be around. You're just prejudiced. You're prejudiced against dead people.
Oh, man, you really are one sick bastard, Tommy.
Yeah?
Fuck off. What? Fuck off. What the fuck is that? What does that mean?
It means
fuck off. Man, you fucking lost it.
Yeah? Fuck off.